I would not want to be gator rolled. I get very bad motion sickness, and that just seems like it would throw my whole equilibrium off. I would get so nauseous. Oh, which reminds me, remember when Titus O'Neil was in the big swing with Cesaro? It was like Thanksgiving Day special. I think it was a SmackDown, and he threw up in JBL's hat. I feel like it was last year or the year before. Yeah, that's how I feel after a gator roll. Yeah. Alright, let's get past that. I don't know why we went down that dark alley, but we got a headlock by Luke Harper. Primetime plays out, breaking it up. Titus O'Neil needs to get to his corner, get the tag to Darren Young. As well as Luke Harper needs to make a tag to Braun. I don't know, that's a little scary. Braun's a huge man. Titus getting the tag. He ain't scared. He's coming in underneath the clothesline, delivering a clothesline to Luke Harper. Turns around. Ooh, big right hand. You heard that. Sending him right outside the ring. Ring apron time. Where are we going? A battle on the ring apron. Who's going to get the upper hand, though? Kick to the midsection. Neck breaker, ring apron. Ouch. Back to the ring, though. Taunting Braun. Look at him. Don't be looking at him. You need to keep your eye on the prize. We get the tag. Does he know? Oh, he does. No sold. He no sells your punches. He don't go down. Oh! Get out of the ring, Luke Harper. It ain't your man no more. No double teaming. There we go. Titus. Titus is a good guy. And there we go. The lovin's. The bear hug. Oh my gosh, that is a nasty move. And that's it. The ref is calling the match. 5 seconds in that, and it's over. That's how brutal and beastly and savagely that guy is. Look at those eyes. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button. Future live commentary. Monday night, Thursday night, SmackDown. Thanks for watching.